citizens. I am very greatly rejoiced that an occasion has occurred that is so pleasurable that the people cannot restrain themselves.
Well, John, I feel things myself when I'm walking with you.
I suppose a formal demonstration this or perhaps tomorrow night is planned. If such a thing were so, so I would be called.
We'll be playing this town as a damn moron. Nothing makes sense.
The city was laid out by a Frenchman. What do you expect?
Well, let me see.
King Abraham speaks.
It is also unsatisfactory to some that the elective franchise has not been given to the colored man. I would myself prefer that it were now conferred on the very intelligent and those who served in our cause as soldiers.
Well, if intelligence is the criteria, he shouldn't be allowed to vote himself.
What does he mean by elective franchise?
Nigga citizenship is what that means.
Well, then I'm noses in there what it means. I don't know it. God, I should put him through.
I see a band. I have a request. There is a song that's always been a favorite of mine. And I understand that now it is again U.S. property. Would you please play Dixie for us?
Dixie?
I'm gonna be sick.
That is the last speech you will ever make. Why don't you round up our other colleagues? Let's meet tonight at Mary Surratt's at 9 o'clock.
Okay.
Sir?
Yes. Thank you. There it is.